We already know that oxygen is the most important element for our survival. We breathe in oxygen and our body uses it to perform all its functions. Suppose our bodies could work without it. And if Earth loses all the oxygen, would we still be able to survive? Let's find out. First thing that will happen is that our sky would turn dark all of a sudden. It's because there would be fewer particles in the atmosphere for the light to bounce off. So our sky would appear to be almost black. There is an ozone layer around the Earth that shields us from harmful UV rays coming from the sun. It is made up of three atoms of oxygen. Losing oxygen means losing our ozone layer, which will result in instant sunburns and will further lead to skin cancer, cataracts, damage to plants, and reduction of plankton populations in the oceans. Without oxygen, all the untreated metals on Earth would weld to each other. This is what happens to the metals in space, and it is known as cold welding. Oxygen prevents it because metals form a protective layer over the surface by reacting with oxygen. This is called oxidation. Rusting of iron is the most common example of oxidation. Oxygen comprises of 21% of the atmosphere. Loss of oxygen would cause a drop in the air pressure that would result in the explosion of everyone's inner air. 45% of our Earth's crust is made up of oxygen. If we are to lose the oxygen, the Earth's crust will crumble. We will see large cracks all over the Earth. We would lose all our forests and crops, and our civilization will fall apart. Water is one-third oxygen. Without it, the hydrogen would turn into gas, float to the upper troposphere and escape our atmosphere. The oceans would evaporate and bleed into the space. Oxygen is an important binder in concrete, which means it is the one that keeps all its components together. If we suddenly lose oxygen, all the buildings made up of concrete will instantly fall apart. So even if our bodies could survive without oxygen, mankind would still falter within seconds. And our species with many others would vanish from the face of the Earth.